Okay, here we go. We're going to load Eagle 7 with the rest of the pallets and stuff from Eagle 8. Close her up and put her on Jack Libby's chassis towed by Mike Bennett.